Hi everyone. So I basically just wanted to show you a little hack. What happened was, this is an image that I shot a very long time ago, and I don't know what I was thinking, what was on my mind, but I ended up shooting it really, really underexposed. Now, I mean, as you can see, it's just completely dark. I would like to believe the reason why I shot it like this was because I just was so caught in the moment and so wanting to make sure that the dog Bonnie doesn't jump off Theo's shoulder that I forgot to really check my settings. So when this image came out of the camera and I uploaded it on my Lightroom catalog, I looked up at all the shots from this section and I was like, okay, the one shot that really sings to me is actually the one that is so completely underexposed. So what is it that you can actually really do to bring light back into images that are really, really underexposed? Is just very simple. What I do is, and this is what I usually do, I always select my images, or cull my images as you say, in Lightroom itself. So what I do is, the first thing is to lift up the shadows here all the way up to 100%. So you see, the moment I have lifted up the shadow, the image has come, the light in the image has, you know, come up a little bit. So see, this is the normal image, and this is when I bring the shadows all the way up. Now once I've done this, I am going to take this image into Photoshop. Yep, so I bring this image into Photoshop, and then what I do is I create a copy of the background layer by pressing Command J on a Mac computer and Control J for Jack on a Windows computer. Once I've created the copy of the background layer, I am going to go here on the mode panel and change the blending mode of this layer to stream. So you see, it immediately lifts up the light in the entire image. This is the image without screen, and this is the image with screen. If you want to bring in additional light on the image, you can create another copy of the background layer, and it's going to add the light back because it's already in screen mode. Yeah, or what you could do is put a layer mask onto this image, onto this layer, and with your brush, white brush at 100% opacity, just lift the light on the baby and the dog's face, where all the center of the activity or the emotion is, you know, something like this. Yeah, and then it becomes easier for you to work on an image like this, isn't it? So yeah, that was just a really quick, easy hack I wanted to show you to bring light back in the image.